Hürjet is a new generation jet training and light attack aircraft developed by Turkey. Turkey aims to train more professional pilots thanks to these aircraft. This aircraft, developed by Turkish Aerospace Industries, aims to fly in the near future. Turkey's domestically produced jet training and light attack aircraft, Hürjet, started its engine, Presidency of Defense Industries head Ismail Demir said Thursday. The TAI aims to produce two of the aircraft each month after 2025, according to previous statements by the head of the company. Temel Kotil said that four prototypes will be built first and then used during the flight tests. We aim to build 6 to 7 aircraft in the first year in the mass production phase and to produce 2 aircraft per month and 24 aircraft per year starting the next year. After 2025, two Hürjets will leave the hangar and will be delivered to the customer every month, he said. The Hürjet project was initially kicked off by the TAI in 2017 and is expected to make a maiden flight in 2023. Hürjet, tailored to become a fifth-generation training aircraft, will be equipped with an advanced mission computer in its modern cockpit. The aircraft will be supplied with superior radar and sensitive attack systems, and with air and ground communication capabilities, reducing threats and risks. Hürjet will be 13.4 meters, 43 feet, long with a wingspan of 11 meters and will provide environmental security in offensive operations. The main aim of the Hürjet project is to replace the Turkish Air Force's T-38 trainer aircraft fleet, consisting of 70 aircraft, and to meet the needs of potential international customers. The advanced jet's maximum altitude is set at 45,000 feet, 14 kilometers, along with its 3,000 kilogram, 6,600 pound, payload and a maximum speed of Mach 1.2.